thing is heavy!
Yeah, try carrying it around in your trench coat for 2 months.
Thank you, sir. We'll be sure to tell everyone about your services.
Listen, you little twerp. If you tell anyone what you saw, what we talked about...
Do I even have to say it?
You two have a nice day.
Oh, crap. Okay, what's this? What can this thing do? Okay, it fires like five... how many shots did that fire? A whole ton. Crap, I gotta find something to use this on. Hello? Anybody there? Okay, now it's time. Yep, they a heat seek. Oh man. Why could I not have had this during the fight against Drek? Well, here it is, ladies and folks. Ladies and folks, what the fuck? Well, that killed it, but hey, I have the Rhino. Wasted a whole day doing that damn hoverboard race over and over again, and I couldn't even do anything with it. Lovely. Oh hey, I got new comments. What's up, Internet? This is Random Game Critic, and welcome back to Let's Play Ratchet & Clank 2 Blind. In the last episode, we got stabbed in the back by Abercrombie Fizzwidget, and the thief we were chasing after turned out to be actually be a woman, and a Lombax chick at that, so... And she said that Fizzwidget is actually evil, which I suspected, but didn't really mention anything about, so you don't have to believe me if you don't want to. And now we're getting this guy's crystals. Oh, and it gave me healing, too. Cool. But that little introduction video that I made there, that is not literally, but pretty close to what actually happened, though. I actually did go back to play the original Ratchet & Clank game and spent, like, several hours just playing through the racetrack over and over again for money. And then in the end, it didn't even get what I wanted. And then, it wasn't the new comment. I went back and I looked through my comments, and then I read that one, which I somehow forgot about. But yeah, that's basically what happened though. I played Ratchet and Clank 1, I'm like, yes, I must do this so that I can get the Rhino in the second game as well. But that's not the case though. That's the one weapon that came from the Gadgetron vendor that you couldn't simply import from the previous game. So, I know that now. A little too late, but hey, someone posted a comment long before I recorded that part though. So, they tried. It's a thought that counts and all that crap, right? Anyway, mini turret gun, go! Die! Very nice. And then while it's shooting, I can just whittle down the rest with my wrench, my new upgrade wrench that I got in the last episode. Okay, introductions out of the way. Let's get back to combing the desert. Comb the desert, you hear me? Comb the desert! More Spaceballs joke, but I really didn't care for that movie. That box floating. No, it's not. It's just sitting on sand, but it looks kind of weird like that, though. Okay, so, I found 5 crystals. I've explored, like 10% of this whole massive wasteland here. Okay. Well, nothing to do but press on, huh? One last thing. I was talking about how I've been looking, for more free entertainment, recently, because, I've had no money for quite a while. I talked in the last episode of how I got more and more hooked on ponies. Another thing that I did, though, that I actually tried out was... Okay, it's about a My Little Pony fanfiction, but this is one story that I really liked, and I looked it up, and I'm like, okay, please tell me someone's working on animating this, because there are a lot of good animators in the fandom. I'm like, is someone animating this? And I saw that they weren't, so I actually downloaded a trial of Adobe Flash and tried starting to animate like a pony series. Yeah, it's stupid, I know, but that's something else I've been doing though. I got like a free trial for Adobe Flash. I have two different computers though, so I really got 2 months for it. And I tried it, and it's really freaking hard to do. But like I said, I've been trying to. Holy shit! Nope. Can I kill him? No? This is just an obstacle. I can kill him. I need to kill him. I do not want him alive. But I can't. Okay, if I jump, I can shoot him. Okay, screw this. Goodbye. One, two crystals. Three? Was that three or was that two? I don't even know. But yeah, that happened. I got attacked by this giant. I hope there are more of those, because I took a lot of damage from that. Also, he scared the crap out of me. There's also that. Crystals. Yeah, my pony shit. For those of you who don't watch it, there's this one villain who all he ever says is crystals, and he kind of sucked. But yeah, I think I've pretty much gone over everything that's been going on in my life in the last 8 months, though. School's been on, I've been hanging out with my friends every once in a while, been diving deeper and deeper into ponies to the point where I actually tried to animate a fanfiction. Didn't get very far at all, though, but I tried. Okay, I can't mess with this thing now. Die. Die. I shot a sniper bullet that's usually instant kill on bigger enemies at a little bug. Okay. Ow. Okay, I'm done firing like my bigger non-upgradable guns at these little twerps. I'm just gonna wrench throw them and then die because I'm being too greedy now. I'm trying to save up for the bigger guns. A lot of people have been telling me about how I can, like, play the mini-games, like the arena matches and the starship battles, and that gets me a lot and a lot of money, apparently, people have been telling me. I'll have to try that. Like, sometime in the near future, I'm going to, like, make a bonus episode and, like, kind of, like, off-camera, like... Or, not off-camera. I think sometime in the future, I'm going to be making, like, a bonus episode. It'll have no story missions, but if you guys want to see me fumble around with the optional missions, I might make something like that in the future. I don't know, I'm thinking about that.
Put it in the slot. The weapon you want modified, put it in the slot.
What?
Oh, I get it. You make weapon modifications.
Yep. I can take your puny little weapon, and with a few, tweaks, I can turn it into a powerful piece of equipment. Look, you want me to hook you up or what? I can't hang around here all day.
Nothing suspicious here. Okay, here's where the platinum bolts come in. Ah, crap. So, some of them are orange and some aren't. Covers your enemies in boiling acid, doing damage to them over time. And that's the ninja star that does that? Oh, that's interesting. Shotgun off your meteor glove. Does it cost anything other than just platinum bolts? Doesn't look like it does. Shock mod, lock on mod. Acid mod. Okay. Let's go with the Heavy Lancer first, just for old time's sake. Two platinum bolts, two, two, one. Yeah. Is that gonna be marked on my map now? Is it? Yeah, who knows. But hey, that's interesting to see, like, Slim Cognito's, like, little brother or whatever. Okay. Oh yeah, there's a marker right there for, like, a taxi or whatever thing. Is there, like, more stuff hidden in this whole area also? I want you guys to tell me in the comments, a simple yes or no answer. Is there anything else in this area that I should go back to look for? Don't tell me what it is, just let me know. Go back there or no? For now, let's get this guy his crystals.
Yes, the crystals are spiking them high with a single voice. Oh, oh, oh.
Don't question it. It's fixed.
Was pretty impressive.
Bring me more crystals, and I'll pay you cold hard bolts.
Huh? Oh. Now I want money for his crystals.
Vast amounts of bolts by exploring the desert and finding crystals.
Yeah, I wonder if there really is just like, yeah, whatever. I am dying, boy. on to the next area, I guess. Testing facility on planet Dabo. Interesting. So apparently in this area we're going to figure out why Abercrombie Fizzwidget is evil. Also, what the hell does that experiment even do? It looks like just a harmless... I wouldn't say harmless. It is a monster, but it's a small one, but it just bites stuff. So that little creature's gotta do something.
See if you can find anything worth watching.
Welcome back to Behind...
Oh, not this again.
In yet another setback for the embattled Captain Quark, the Galactic Court ordered him to pay 6 billion bolts in damages to citizens suffering from personal hygienator syndrome. Only 2 days later, Quark was arrested trying to flee to Pokotaru. The one-time hero, now full-time Zero, was placed in custody awaiting trial. But the next day, it was discovered that he had escaped, flushing himself to freedom. We will return to Behind the Hero.
He escaped.
After these messages.
Great.
What a nut. I almost miss that guy sometimes. Almost.
Oh, man. I love it. Even robots can have funny facial expressions. Just like that half eye open, like, what? I hope this recording session turns out, because this is my first time using a new capture card. If none of this saves, I'm going to be very upset. Like, very, very upset. Obviously, it did save, though, because you guys are watching this. So you guys know whether or not this turned out, but I don't yet, because I'm still recording this. It's just complex, wibbly-wobbly, timey-wimey stuff. There's my reminder for the day that I gotta actually try and watch that show sometime. Oh, come on, more guns? I can't afford anything! Oh, my God. I'm just gonna buy my freaking bullets back. Now I am broke as hell. Wait, can you buy ammo for the current weapons here also? Yeah, you can. Okay, so maxed out. Good, good, good. Okay.
This weapon has a lock-on mod. Hold both L2 and R2 to lock on to enemies.
What? Cool! Is that what the upgrade did now? I can't tell what I bought a mod for this gun from that totally inconspicuous vendor, and now is that what it got me, the lock-on mod? Enter facility or... Hang on a second. There's this vendor. And this vendor. Armor vendor? Ooh. Oh my. I definitely want that. I totally want that. You guys can't catch me. They can't even see me. They're like looking around like, where the hell did that come from? Bitch. Okay, fine. I'll go over there and hit you myself. And just a smack of the wrench and the machine just totally explodes. Okay, Oh, shit. What the... I can blow off his entire freaking upper body. In fact, that's how you always kill him. And does it hurt you if you step near him when he zaps? I'll have to test that. I love that. Does this hurt you? Let's find out! This looks like it can move somewhere or something. But nope. Okay. Wait, how close was I to upgrading my gun? Oh, wow. I think if I like, get one more shot in. This thing's like really easy to upgrade, huh? Okay. Pulse rifle turns into vaporizer. Wahahaha. Oh, yeah. Can I shoot two things at once with this gun? I can. That's good. I was wondering why the sniper rifle can't shoot through an enemy and into another one. Like, every game I've ever played has that ability. Also, let me just stop for a second and put my, mini turret glove on quick select. Yeah, looks good. Oh, now I gotta go back here and select my dynamo. I still remember how to use this thing. Because like I said, I just watched some of my old parts over again to reteach myself how to play this game. So what's the best way to go about doing... Actually, the Seeker Gun probably is, actually. Which is good, because I need to upgrade that anyway. Haha, just knock him into the TNT box, I love it. Okay, no, it didn't hurt me, but it didn't zap either, though. Oh, crap! Just blow him up with the Seeker, why not? Okay, let me rethink this for a second. Oh, that's a tank! That's a freaking tank! Also, are these guys infinitely spawning or something? Okay, you can stop that. You can stop that right now. That'd be great. Hello? Turrets! Turrets! Pieces of crap. That got me money, though. Whee! Okay, let me run up my quick select one more time to get all my gadgets in here, also, because I don't want to have to go back through through all that over and over again. Okay, that looks better. I got four weapons and all four of my gadgets, so I shouldn't need to go back to the pause menu ever again. Health. I really need that. What's the purple one do? Does that give me more health? Like, more than just one piece? That's pretty cool. I gotta do some evasive maneuvers. Alright. This game is getting harder, though. Not, like, incredibly hard. I mean, I still like, haven't even died yet, really. But you can't just cruise through this anymore. You gotta really... Actually, like... You need to focus. You need to actually try and stay alive. Otherwise, that will happen. And no checkpoints. Is there any other way I can go, or is there only one direction? Also, can I say the word one direction without everybody saying, "Oh my god, that band sucks"? Let's just move on. And by move on, I mean, oh wait, there is another way I can go. I've already been, like, really dedicated to going this way, though, so I might as well just keep going to see what else is over here. Of course, I'm gonna need to... cut until I get there. Alright, I'll see you guys back to when I get to where I died. Ow. Jerks. Hey. What's up, guys? That's right, just keep nomming me. Nom. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, Lock On does that. And it shows their health meter, too! Holy crap, this is way cooler than I thought it was! Anyways, oh, when you take their head off, they just spin in a circle. Anyways, I want to get hit for something real quick. This is gonna seem weird, but... It takes up three health things each time I get hit, okay. So I can knock off their head, but they keep firing blindly. When I knock off their rest upper body, then they die. Now, the reason I hurt myself is because I want to see... A full health unit, okay, so like a full four things. Cool. Now that I've learned that, on with me cutting like I was supposed to be doing this entire time. And that's the wrong gadget. Cutting now! Okay, I made it back to where I was because I actually got smart and decided to use the heavy weaponry. took quite a few hits, though. But that's okay, because I got a health crate here. Not a health crate, sorry, a nanotech. And also one back here. Just don't fall in the water, because I know that's instant death now. Unlike the previous area, where you had a few seconds to jump out. No, again, swimming is strictly prohibited in this area. Because of the giant killer fish. That's how I wanted to do. I wanted to do the long jump. Feels faster. I don't know. Every game always has that, doesn't it? Like, there's a little trick you can do that makes you... It feels like it goes faster, but you're never sure if it does or not. There's always moves in the games where you feel that way. I'm gonna get this thing up some more. Oh, looks like it's gonna take a very long ass time to get this thing upgraded, though. Oh well. You guys can just die. Although I want this now though, because I need it now. Still, I really like the fact that there is now nanotech that replenishes more than one piece of health, because you have a lot more health in this game than you ever did in the previous game. And I can still upgrade it more also, the more stuff I kill. Wait a second, isn't this where I died? Yeah, okay, I don't know why I thought that the tank is what killed me, but... Strafing, I can strafe. Also, I can, distraction. Although I totally missed that. Health, max health, awesome. Also, the bullets can't hurt me either. That's also a nice added touch. Can they? I don't think they can. I'm taking way too much damage, though. I gotta be more careful. The last thing I said before I died was, you gotta be a lot more careful, though. You can't just run through this. And then I go and do exactly that when I get back here. That light was pissing me off. So, huh. Oh, ladder! Okay. Okay, I think I might need that, actually. Maybe I don't, though. Okay, what the hell is it shooting at? God, you suck at this. Okay. What's down there? Oh, just more of those little things. Is there actually anything down there, or is it just that? It looks like that's just like a little screw you in case you fall. Whatever. Okay, nope. Oh, come on! Friggin'. I'm not gonna be going back. Okay, they have limited range, so... Just get out of here. Yeah, if it takes more than one Visibomb bullet, then it's a very freaking tough enemy. Or they nerfed this gun. Not sure which. Freaking hell! Okay, then a few of those shots does it. Okay, moving on. Alright. This looks like a suspicious door, but... Nope, there's nothing there. Unless, like, the platinum bolts are those secret areas like in the previous game. That would freaking suck. Oh god, they all see me. I'm missing very badly. Lock on is very nice, though. I very much like that. Okay, I guess I should go up there and take care of them. Mini nuke. That did it. Okay! I seem to be forgetting that this is commentary, that I should be talking. Doesn't matter too much, though. The only reason there's, like, awkward silences is because I make them awkward. Every time I don't speak, I'm like, oh my god, I should be saying something. So a lot of my commentary is just making fun of the fact that I don't know what to say. I suck at LPing. That's what a lot of my commentary is. I'm working on it, though. I'm improving. I'm learning. That's like some of that stuff from the GM idea box, but I don't even know where it came from. You'll have to forgive me. It's been so long, I've forgotten how to let's play. but hey. And I mean, obviously this is being recorded the same day as the previous one is. That's not the swing shots! Yeah, just eat me. God damn it! Oh, very nice. And Niantic box, I'll take that just right away. I don't think I'm quite back to where I was, but I'm close enough. If it wasn't for me leveling up, for lack of a better word, I would have definitely not made it this far. Now, okay, don't be stupid. Select the swing shots. You guys can just get out of here. Should be strafing, oh well. Okay, am I almost back to where I died yet? Yeah, I think this is where... No, I made it further than this, didn't I? I could swear I died at a swing shot because I selected the wrong... Here it was! Okay! Oh no, don't make me do that! Choices! Objective is here. Oh, that's just a way back. Okay, no, forget that. So yeah, this is where I died, and this is where my objective is. Just my luck, right? Whatever, I made it, and what is that? Is that another giant Clank pad? No, wait. Who is that guy? I don't like the way he looks.
Nobody, I mean nobody, gets by the mathematician.
I guess all the good names were taken.
Watch your mouth, Zero, before the mathematician subtracts your head from your shoulders!
Sir, as a fellow number cruncher, could I please ask what this is all about?
That moon's where we divide losers from winners before adding them to the Megacorp games! There's a challenger up there ready to reduce you to nothing!
This technology looks familiar. Perhaps I could...
Yep.
Sweet. Think you can get us to that moon?
Okay, here we go again. Wait, what the? What? Wait, is Clank flying? Is that what just... Did he just... What?
Hey! Remember us?
Oh, crap. Missiles, punches, bomb strike, jump, strafe. Oh, press X to start. Giant mech battle! This doesn't look fun. This really doesn't look fun.
I'm gonna kick your ass and I'll end in the next galaxy.
Got one bomb ammo. So who has more health? We have the same amount of health. Wait, no. Crap, he's on the right side. No, he's beating me. Ow, what the hell? I can't fire anymore. Where am I? Oh, I used all my... Oh, crap, you can use all your weapons. But you can break down this... Okay. Missile ammo. What's the arrow? Oh, it's pointing to where he is. Makes sense. I feel like I'm playing a Godzilla game. Just smashing through absolutely everything. Health acquired. He can't get health too, can he? Okay, where the hell is he? Okay. Okay, so there's an arrow at the top of my screen, but like I can't see the top of the arrow, though. Oh, if I turn the camera, like, you can kind of see. It's just hard to read. There he is. And I missed with that bomb, didn't I? Oh yeah, you can fly. That's cool. So can I! No, I can. That's just a really high jump. A really friggin' high jump. Wow. Puny helicopter, get out of here. Ow. Dick. I gotta stop missing with my bombs. Okay, I think what I can pretty much do is just stand here and just hold down the button until I run out of bullets. And then once that happens, once I get low enough on health, I can just run around and look for more. I keep getting bombs because they're all around this area. Holy crap. I keep throwing missiles. He has bombs of his own. Cool. And they hurt a bit. Yeah, I'm not even trying anymore. I'm not gonna bother trying to figure out, like, the freaking... I'm just gonna run around and just keep throwing crap at him. This place is getting more and more destroyed. Also, what the hell? What's going on? This is so bizarre. I am running kind of low on health, actually. I could use some more. Health acquired. Good, good. Anymore though. Ow. Just fire away. I better not die. Well, I'm starting to think I might, though. I'm really mad. Oh yeah, I am gonna die. Damn it! Okay, that was actually really easy if you just kind of figure out how to play. And he explodes too? Okay, that once you figured out how to play that, it was much easier. Because, like, the helicopters all give you health for destroying them. You pick up missiles and packs of 50. That was pretty simple, actually, once I actually tried. But the first time, I was just like, fire away, I'll make it.
Divide and conquer, huh? Hey, guess you guys were Prime after all. You're going to the Megacorp Games!
Okay,
welcome
cool.
To Megacorp Games, sponsored by Megacorp. Okay, Megacorp contestants, get ready to grapple with our Megacorp Gladiator team. And if you survive that, enter the Megacorp Battle Arena with our Mega Spider Body, our Mega Death-defying Mega Cage match. Then open the throttle for the all Megacorp Hover Bike Race.
Ooh, that looks cool.
Hostile indigenous population not owned, endorsed, sponsored, supplied, advocated, or even liked by Megacorp. Approach at your own risk. The Megacorp Games. Keep it mega.
Okay. The Megacorp Games, huh? Fight Thug Leader. Why would I want to do that again? Unless I get a skill point for it, which wouldn't surprise me in the slightest. So what else is there to do here? There is another objective. Okay. Return to my ship. I think I will do that. And then my ship is a teleporter, which takes me to the next area. Which I think I will tackle in the next episode. So, next time on Let's Play Ratchet and Clank Going Commando Blind, I will be going to the other area that's this pretty big planet has to offer, And, well, I don't know what's going to happen. This is a blind LP, silly. See you guys in the next episode.